Okay, so this week we had a once-in-a-lifetime hurricane-type storm here in Utah, and this pine tree in my front yard was, I could watch the root ball come up and stand on it, feel the root ball coming up and down. So we decided, instead of waiting until a catastrophe, to cut this tree down. So I'm going to videotape us falling this tree. All right, you ready?
Drop.
They're huge now. I mean, they're as big as these.
Yeah.
But one died, but the one's still there. Yes, sir.
Don't block it. Is that what you're saying? Don't block the camera.
So, is this going to be your center line right here? This way?
Almost looked like we knew what we were doing, didn't it? All right, we'll show you when it's cleaned up. Okay, so my son made an interesting point. It took 40 years to grow this tree. One windstorm and 45 minutes and it's gone. So, I don't know, irony, huh?
Put the tree down.
Because the wind was going to blow it down. Okay, that's it cleaned up. Now we're headed off to the dump. Say hi, Bennett.
Hi.
There's my crew, my son, my best friend Troy, my other son Devin over there in the dark shirt, Justin's wife, and my four grandkids over to help me clean up the mess. Till the next one.